What's up, friends of the channel? We're out here today at the LPGA International course. We're gonna play the Jones course out here. And what sucks is it's really foggy out. Can't see anything. I'm hoping the fog goes away. I tee off in like 20 minutes and it's so annoying. It's a 2-hour drive to get out here and I'm thinking I can't even see the course. So hopefully it'll clear up. I'll get some footage for you guys. But yeah, I don't know. We'll see what happens. Well, guys, looking at the first hole, not much to see. All water up the left, pretty big fairway. Yeah, look at that. This fog needs to clear up. All right, first drive was a success. Hit the fairway, you can kind of see the course now. This is a pretty big fairway for the first tee. Going off here. All right, it's getting a little light out here, everybody. This is gorgeous. Oh, there's a big hill right here. Oh, boy. It's not car path only. Welcome to LPGA International. Nice big fairway, big bunker over here. Oh, look at this. Chilling out in the fairway. There's the green just up there. Okay. All right, not too shabby of a drive. 250, 138 in. Okay, I can putt that. Liking what I see on this first hole so far. Nice, big open fairways. I chose this course over the, they have another course here that is really difficult, really tight, lots of water. I wanted to play a fun course. Yeah, the slope rating on the other course, it's only at 6,000 yards, the slope was like 143. Yeah, that's insane. I ain't about that life. I drove 2 hours to come over here. I'm not gonna torture myself.
Just on the other side over there.
Super excited, people. You can actually see some of the course. Got a straight ahead par 4, number 2 handicap. Hole is a bunker up there on the left side right there. I don't think I can clear it. But anyways, you can miss 10 miles left and you're okay. Guys, fairway at 2. Ah, it's 245 to get over that bunker. I just barely got past it, so that's my drive so far. Like 250. Oh, this is 250. Yeah, okay. Let's see what I got into this pin right there. You can see the guys up there. Oh, got a good old 170 to the stick.
Right at. Right on. Oh, it's a little long. Maybe 7 was.
All right, guys, walking up to the front of this green. Ah, yeah, my ball went all the way to the back. Pin tug in the front, but I'm just happy to hit it online. Game's been a little off with the irons from 150 and in lately. Looking back on the fairway here. Yeah, I flew a 10 too long, so 7-iron would have been it. If not, I could have been short and chipped up, but I'll take a long putt. All right, guys, par 3, number 3. Got 182 to the stick there. Bunker's front left, front right. Fog is clearing. Oh, I was worried.
Over the bunker on the left side.
Yeah, didn't leave my side. I got myself pinned high, but oh well, we'll see if we can get on this green.
Gonna roll way past the pin.
All right, guys, number four, par four. Oh, I was playing 355. I'm gonna get a little blind. I'm blocking you over here, but it's a very, very, it's a wide fairway. Let's see what we've got out here on this side. You can see the guy in the bunker over there. It opens up a lot over here to the right. Freaking velociraptor in the woods here. That's about. All right, here we go. There she is, 116 to a pin, green's uphill. Green goes from back to front. Yeah, just one hit of green and two putt. Hopefully I can get it close enough to birdie.
Yep, and that'll fit in for her, you know? Yep. All right, brother, we'll talk tomorrow. Him and I will be in the golf course tomorrow. And I
Well, sorry guys, had a very important phone call there. I was able to get on a green and two putt and got away with a par. So, all right, we're looking at number five. Number five, par five. Look at this, the fog has been lifted. Oh, you got a lot of nerve driving around with your trash can. Yo, check it out. So, dog leg to the right, aim left to the bunker, aim with those carts and alright guys, mower's loud. I'm aiming straight ahead. There's a bunker right there. Aiming at that and then gonna try and go over to the hole to the right. Alright guys, there's a bunker I was aiming at. End up those trees right here on the fairway here. It's 309 to the pin. It's a long ways. So I'm just gonna hit a four and lay up 200 yards. Really know how wide it is up there, so there's bunkers up the left side and I just kind of aimed at those bunkers. If I hit a little fade, I'm okay, but it went straight like a bullet. I don't think I would have got to the bunkers with the four, but we'll see what I got. I saw it bounce, so I don't think it's in a trap. Oh well, hope not. Yeah, heading to these bunkers up here. Oh no, I'm short of them. Perfect. Just up here on the front and there's the green right there, so nice little layup shot. High left. I'll take it. All right, walking up to the back side of this green. These holes are a lot of fun. It's very gorgeous out here. What I do like are you can drive the carts anywhere. They don't have GPS to stop you. So, yeah, left a little wedge shot right there, 90 yards. Pretty good. It's about a 12 footer for a birdie. Need a birdie. Guys, the greens out here, really, really nice. Very smooth. It's early morning, minimum's due, and they're rolling really true. So yeah, they take care of this place. It's a very nice course so far. I'm kind of itching to play the other one, but then I'm not itching to drive another 2 hours to come out here. But for golf, I'd do it for golf. Well, this green looks really tiny. Number seven. It's playing 160 yards. And only 130 over the lip.
Pick left into the trap.
Well, okay, I'm in the trap. here on the left. Let's get this up there. Well, that was crazy. I managed to two putt from all the way across the green onto a downhill slope. I had to come back with a 12 footer and drain it for a bogey. Ooh, I want many more of those. But yeah, I'm notorious for you get a birdie and you give it right back. But it's okay. It's all right. I'll take it. Ooh, we got a pretty par 4 number 7. Where's the par 4 number 7? It's cool with the clouds and the sunshine. And look at that. Look at that shot. So professional. It's like it's straight ahead, guys. So this hole is listed as the number one handicap hole. There's two bunkers right in the landing zone, around 250. Yeah, that's my landing zone. Stop laughing at me, guys. You've got to hit in the middle or you're in the fairway bunkers. If you lay up short, you got about 215 into the green. So going driver. Sun's out, guns out, everybody. I did end up there. Coming back that way, I've got 180 to the pin. So 180. Just gonna go after it. In a bunker, go extra club, people. And hit a 5. All right. We're gonna have to try and get out of here. Well, okay, guys. Just a little short out of here, hit the 5 out of the trap, top hit the lip, then hit a 7 iron to here, just putting up the hill for a par. If I can two putt this, wow, it's got a couple tiers to it. Should be interesting. Well, to get out of number one handicap hole with a bogey, I'll take it. Especially after hitting the top lip in the bunker. I hate doing that. I thought I had enough room to get over that. I should have, I just hit a little ball a little thin with the 5, so that's life. Take the bogey and run. Okay, guys, holes are getting a little narrower. It does open up around this corner a little bit, but this is number 8, par 4, just straight ahead. Get a little fade, start it here, you bring it out, you land there. Yeah, well, see if I can. I think I'm just gonna hit a 3-wood here. It's not a very long hole. Straight, but a little high off the center of the face, but it's straight. Okay, coming out on this fairway of number 8. The dew is still on the ground, everybody. I'm straight ahead in the middle here. There's the big old bunker here on the right. All right, hit a 3-wood, kind of popped it up a little bit, but it's a good miss to have to hit it straight. Very happy. There it is right here. I see it. All right, well, the green's right there. It's only 163 to the pin, but I think the pin is in the very, very front, what you can see there. So this is good. I'm gonna go after it with an 8 iron.
Straight, but it's off the
bottom. Hit that iron a little skinny. Off of that lie, I'm just right here. Pin is right there in the front, so it's gonna be some chippy time, chippy time. Pin's in a little bowl too. So I can use the backstop. The greens aren't that quick to use the backstop where it'll roll back on you, but they're still pretty nice. So this should be okay. Too far. Bridge time, everybody. Heading to number 9. Now it's like a straightaway par 5. Yeah, straight ahead par 5. You can wail away. Very open, got some hills. The hole is over here on the right. So, try and rip one here. All right, guys, we got 278 into the sun.
Oh, that was struck delicious. Delicioso.
Fairways. Scrumptious up here. Nice big fairway. Bring you back into the clubhouse. It's really nice. Got some hills on the left, some moguls. Just drive up to this green, get up there. Let's see if we can get up and down. Need a par. 3 straight bogeys after the birdie. All right, guys, got 120 to the pin. There, I'm just gonna get this on the green and we can 2-putt this bad boy.
Oh, I tugged it a little bit left. It's up there, left side.
Guys, front 9 is done. Back 9. Number 10. Big, huge bunker there. You got to aim out to this one. You can miss right. A lot of room to miss. Just try and aim on this line right here. There's the green. All right, guys, we got 100 yards to the pin. It's like a false front up there. Just going to throw a ball up there and see what happens. I'm putting. Went up on the side of the screen. Really steep table, yeah. Ball's right there. Wow, I gotta putt through that little dip to the pin. Elevated green, tee boxes. Gorgeous hole, I love this. This course is really nice, guys. Get a chance to go out and play this course. All right. All right, looking out here, par 4 straight ahead. Got some bunkers, trying to make it look a little sketchy out there, but it's a pretty big fairway. All right, number 11. Okay, pretty little nature drive right here. Hole 18 is that way. Tee box for 11, straight ahead, straight down the middle, guys. This course is really nice. I'd really like to play the other course right now and see what that's like too. I know the slope rating is really high on the other course, so it's a lot more difficult, but hey, I'm not a pro, right? I'm not a pro. I teed off from back there inside of those trees. Right by that palm tree. I'm out here now. Fairways are lush and plush. They are like a carpet out here. My ball up here. All right, guys, got 109 to the pin. That drive was 260. I think I can putt that. Okay, I brought the 52 just in case. Oh, there's a bunker there. Could have died in there. Now I'm gonna putt that. That ball's right on the fringe. 52's gone. I'll be back, honey, I'll be back. Anyways, man, this is a steep side here. Looks like I'm Tony Hawk. So yeah, big green in the back, narrow in the front. This is interesting. Gonna putt this over to the pin.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really. really fun, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Good stroke on that putt.
Strokey. We'll say this for these greens out here. You got a lot of places to miss. If you go long, not much right or left. But if you go long, you could hit it 40, 50 yards long. I don't know why you would. It's pretty green. Pretty green, pretty coarse. 11 holes in, going to 12.
Guys, we got 128 to the stick there. Yeah, looks like it's on a back tier. See if I can old man golf a 9-iron there.
Yanked it left.
No bueno. I landed pin high, almost in the death pit. Let's see if I can get a little up and down chippy chippy time. Hit the sprinkler head hole right there. That was no bueno. It hit right there in that hole. It stopped. Oh, what a dumb game. All right, well, it's time to putt now.
The hill, through the wood. Oh, that almost went in.
We have arrived, number 13, par 5, straight ahead, giant bunker over here. Aim out, fade it off the carts, or just hit it straight at that bunker. Winds into and off the right. I'm liking all the golf holes here, guys. Great cool. Finally in a fairway after that bad 3-wood, but I've got a long ways to go.
Slowly getting up there.
Up the left side.
All right, in the rough. Laying 3. Get up there is about 115.
And try to save a par.
Just on the slope behind the coming up the backside of the screen. Ball right on top of the slope there. Just on top. Didn't want to come back down. Threw it pretty good out of the rough with the 9-iron. But yeah, this is be a struggle for a par. Number 14, par 3, guys, playing 150 into the breeze. Giant bunker here on the left here. You really want to just get it to the green and come back and putt. Of course, they put a ledge back there to make it a difficult putt down to the front of the green, but hey, man, no ledge stopping me. No ledge can stop all this. Giant bunker on the right, too. Man, those are big.
All right, the wind's gone to help a little bit, so I'm going to hit a 9-iron. Oh, I made it, guys. I'm on the left side of the green. Woo! I went all out on that 9-iron, and it was the perfect distance. It felt like the wind came back in my face just a hair. All right, I need some birdies. I need some birds.
Look at this bunker. All right, dropping putters. This bunker, man, this is, as they say up north, huge. It's huge. No H, everybody. This one over here is it's like a waste area, but it's not. It's a bunker. Thanks, guys. A lot of real estate there to make out the bunker. I'm just on the edge there. So, all right. Little downhill breaker. Let's get this close. Alright guys, number 15, big old waste bunker on the right over there, but you know, little bunker on the left, into the wind, just going straight ahead. Alright guys, number 15, fun's almost over. I was over in the St. Augustine behind us, 232 out to the pin. Got a good 3-wood on it in St. Augustine. Yeah. But there's a bunker up here on the left, so I think I might be in the bunker. We'll see. Well, turns out I'm just short of the bunker. Short right here. There's the pin. Got a chip up. Green looks pretty wavy. I'm going after my 52. All uphill. Up the hill, bud. It's gonna be a long par putt. Not, maybe not that much. Alright guys, number 16, par 5. Just be right of the, sorry, I got thorns in my hand here. Get some thorns out. Okay, I'm back. So, you want to be right at this bunker fairways here. You got the hills over there separating the hole I just played coming up. So you just want to be where that cart is on the left. That's ideal. All right, let's see if I can not hook this drive. All right, guys, drove it into this bunker. Hit it out, hit a nice hybrid out of there. Oh, this is very nice. Let's see if there's any stuff here in the ponds. Good ball out of the bunker. Any gators out here? Any little gators? Any little baby gators? All these little minnows. I don't see no baby gators. No, no gators. This is a decent sized pond though. They're all probably on the other side. Guys, 84 yards.
Up the hill, tabletop green. And then my 52. Oh, it's right on it.
Oh, all right, a little long. A little long, but we're putting. I'm thinking the wind might have caught that, but I have been working out lately. Oh, sorry. Hey, ooh, there's a curve there. I'm about to die. That would have been the first ever flex death. You seen those videos where people flex out? It's hilarious. There's always guys doing it though. It's pretty funny. All right, coming up to the green. Oh, there I am, just in the back. Threw it about 10 yards long. Wind picked up a little bit. So. Guys, par 3, number 17. Gorgeous hole. Directly into the wind, playing 160 to the pin, which is in the front. Guys chipping up there, there's the bunker there. It's only 140 over the water, but this wind is pretty strong, so I'm just gonna mash a 7. I'm going after a 7 iron into this wind. Well, alrighty then. Just went past the pin a little bit, a little long, but I wanted to be on the green. Wind is a little strong, about 10 mile an hour. That's slang, you know, 10 mile an hour. There's the pin, it's down a little dip there. Of course, I flew over the little bump, so we're on the bowl. Let's see what we got. Guys, number 18, just a little bit of water on this hole. All right, par 4, number 18, everybody. Hit over the swamp, try and get, there's a bunker over here, there's water all up that side, so, and it's into the wind. So I'm gonna play where those carts are coming out right now, just try and hit my drive there. All right, guys, hit a horrible drive, 243 to the pin, and the wind off the right. Left a hair. Hey, driving up this 18 here. Looking pretty nice. Missed the green a little short left. Gonna have to chip and putt up there. Close. Chipped up 65 yards, putting for a par. It's gonna be a hard putt for a par. A hard putt for a par. Let's see what we can do. It's a great course, everybody. Come out and play this course. LPGA National in Daytona. One of the nicer courses I've heard out here. There's a clubhouse, a restaurant inside, building up. I gotta putt over a buried elephant right here.
There you go.
Well, there you go, guys. Thanks for watching. I changed my shirt. Yeah, because it was hot and nasty. So anyways, thanks for watching. LPGA, that course was really nice. Greens were really good. Fairways were plush. It was a nice, fun layout. I hope next time I can play the Jones course. No, I played the Jones course. The Hill course, is that what it's called? It's called the, what's it called? It's called the Hills course. Well, get this, look. This course from the white, 6290. Slope 142, the blue 6500, slope 146, and the tips 7000 at 150. That is a nope, a nope, and a nope. Not playing that. But so the course is nice. So hopefully I'll get out here again. It's a long drive. I'm driving home. Y'all have a happy new year, even though this video will be posted way after New Year's. Happy New Year, guys.